everyone, and welcome to Super Smash Brothers for the Wii U. So many issues trying to get this character out. Lucina, so many stuff. So many bad matchups, so many recording fuck-ups, so much lag. I just have had a nightmare of just trying to get this character out. It's insane. Also, not a huge bad matchup, but not a very preferred one. Jigglypuff at least doesn't have any range bullshit. I've been running into nothing but ranged people when playing as Lucina here, which is almost impossible for her to deal with because she has no approach. She has no proper approach. It's very annoying. And this person's doing the whole super passive play. Good thing Jiggly's so light that I can actually kill him at low percent. How do I feel about Lucina? I think she's bad. Especially with the way the meta works. Like, the metagame is so much of projectile characters that she can't keep up with that. So I think she's actually bad. She has no proper range approach. Haha, you saved my life. And you just killed yourself. Wow. Not only did they save my life, but they also killed me. Or rather, not only did they save me, but they killed themselves. Okay. That Jiggly was subpar. It was a subpar jiggle jiggle. Jiggle jiggle? Jiggle jiggle? Wow, really? You're gonna rage quit? Okay. Well, I guess he didn't rage quit because he didn't leave in the middle of the game. He just left after he screwed himself over. Nintendo, why do you keep giving me people who just leave? That's been another issue. There's just been so many times where people have joined and just left. It happens mostly when people have Japanese characters for some reason. I don't know if Japan has a thing about leaving before games start, but it's happened a lot with people who use Japanese characters in their name. I'm just saying. It's kind of a common trend. But yeah, Lucina's matchups are pretty much bad. It's pretty much just bad. Anything that would fight her, like if it has some sort of ranged move, oh shit, like Villager here, then Lucina's probably gonna lose. This person's not using their projectiles properly. Yeah, they really are not. Ooh, good grab though. No fucking way! Oh my god! Villager can actually do that shit? I had a grab opportunity. I thought I didn't, but I ended up having one. It's so laggy now. Why is it so laggy now? There we go. Managed to trap themselves on the other side of a tree. Wow, why are you lagging so fucking much? Like, holy shit, what the fuck has happened to cause this major lag? Like, there's so much lag going on, I can't even begin to comprehend why. Well, okay. I guess that's a thing. I'm so irritated at this lag. Of course. Can we not? Can we just not have this lag? I'm not playing this person again. There's way too much lag for me to even consider that notion. Oh my god, that stupid game. Can we just not? Oh my god. Ah, stupid. Oh my god. The levels of stupidity just keep growing. Oh my god, please. Wow, I fucking lost. I fucking lost. Oh my god, I am beside myself with rage right now. Holy shit, I fucking lost to a person that I had all but won. I had all but won that game. But fucking lag prevented me from getting the lethal, and then he managed to actually get it. Holy shit. Holy shit. I am enraged. Seriously. Holy shit. If that person was in the room, I would have probably punched their fucking face. Holy shit. Of course, if that person was in the room, there wouldn't have even been lag, and I would have won. Because we'd be playing on the same console, and there would be no fucking lag. And I would just fucking wreck him. Of course, if we were playing in the same room, I probably wouldn't even be playing Lucina, I'd be playing DDD. Because DDD, so far, is the best character. I'm just gonna straight up say it. DDD is the best character. What the fuck? Okay, somebody else. Maybe you can show me how you're supposed to actually play this character. Apparently not. You seem to be having trouble. At least I can say this is for once an equal matchup with her. Whoa, what is that major input lag? Yeah, like, what the fuck was that? I don't think this person's played a lot. And they just were like, oh, Lucina is a character. Ooh, look at that. She did a somewhat weird combo. Can we not have all this constant lag? Like, what the hell? I have no idea. Like, it's getting confusing who's who, so. Ooh, damn. Okay, so she dies. She didn't show me anything else. Hey. Was the lag bad enough? No, it wasn't bad enough for me to actually warrant leaving this game. Fuck. All right, I'll have to stay then. There was lag, but it wasn't as bad as the last match, so I may be able to deal with it. Ooh, good job. Those are actually the colors I prefer for Lucina, other than her neutrals. Woo, look at you doing a good job. Oh, she went right into it. Fuck you. Are you serious? Oh my god. Really? Now the lag's starting up again. It looks like side B is actually the most important way to approach. Wow, what? That really hit her? How did that hit her? I'm so confused. How did that even hit her? Oh my god. Wow, this lag is unbearable now. So, this match is definitely like, if I don't win, it doesn't matter because I'm not playing this person again. The lag is too much. It's too freaking real. Damn, that down one is hard to get through. Okay. Wow, okay. So that move is like insane against counter. I just bodied her. So yeah, that's a thing and all. Whoop, whoop. Come on, ride the train. Other words, I don't know the song, whatever. Okay, so did I body her twice? Damn. I mean, it's Lucina. It was an equal matchup because we were both playing the same character. I guess I'm just more experienced. Because apparently I bodied her fucking twice. Wow, even with the lag too, I bodied her twice. So I definitely have... I'm probably the more experienced player. That's probably where it came down to there, since we were playing the same character. Fuck Yoshi! Oh my god. This is gonna be bad. Oh boy. Can we just not have him just completely destroy my ass. Oh boy. He's going for that freaking dunk. He wants to dunk my ass. Well, he did there, but it didn't dunk me off the level. I'm getting so sick of it. Can we just break his fucking egg? I'm getting sick of this counter bullshit. Like, oh my god, the number of times that people just counter, like, they just wait for a counter grab is insane. Grabs are seriously, like, the most powerful thing in the game because they just completely fuck everything up. Well, that was bad for me. Whoa, what? What the hell happened there? He didn't hit me. How did he cause me to fast fall? Is there wind? Is there wind on that attack? Holy shit. So Yoshi has wind. Alright then. I just got fucking bodied by a Yoshi. I mean, I'm not surprised. Yoshi's a better character because he has a ranged approach. And his grab's better. His grab is, like, one of the best grabs in the game, so... And that guy was fully abusing his grab. Like, there's no way. Like, that dude was just fully abusing the character. Holy shit, though. I didn't know there was wind on that attack that actually forces you down. Oh, wow, Diddy Kong? So... You're a piece of shit. Oh my god, Diddy Kong is such a broken piece of shit. Everybody knows it. Anybody who plays this game knows that Diddy Kong's a broken piece of shit. But apparently he kills himself with him, so that's interesting. But yeah, that move right there, so broken. So broken. His smashes are broken. He's the broken character of the game. And of course, I started the charge, and he was able to just sit there and wait. I apparently do that very often. Really? That was stupid. Oh my god, that was stupid. Oh my god, all he does is freaking run and grab. Oh my god! All he does is grabs! All he does is set up counter grabs, and that's it. I think I hate the meta of the game, of just waiting for counter grabs. I think I hate that entirely. I really hate Lucina's limited range, though. I really hate Lucina's range. I'm gonna be straight up, I really hate it. What the fuck is up with this momentary lag bullshit? Come on. Fuck you. Fuck, are you serious? Holy shit. Wow, okay. Fuck you. Holy shit. Diddy Kong's so fucking broken. Anybody who plays this game competitively fucking knows that Diddy Kong is broken. Holy shit. I really hate Lucina. I'm gonna be straight up. I think she's a bad character. I don't care if you main her. If you main her, go ahead and videotape and show me how to fucking use her. Go ahead and show me that. Because until I see that, I'm gonna believe she's one of the worst characters in the game. Because she has probably the worst moveset in a game that favors so many projectile characters. The game favors projectile. It straight up does. It favors defensive play, which is awful. I remember when it actually favored aggressive play. I think that was in Melee that it actually favored aggressive play. But it's just so fucking defensive. So painfully defensive. Ah. Rosalina and Luma. I believe she's a top tier character too. Mostly because she's pretty much the ice climbers of this game. Holy shit, and she has so much range because of Luma. Luma gives her, like, the greatest range in the world. At least I hit her once. So it's not going to be a complete shutout. Holy shit. Oh my god! Lucina's range is so fucking bad! Oh my god! If her range was better, this would be going so much differently. If her was just like an inch longer, if her sword was just an inch longer, the game, I would probably like her if it was just an inch longer, but her sword is so fucking short. Okay, there's Luma gone, but Luma's gonna spawn back pretty soon. I rolled right the fuck into it, and now he's doing... Was that a taunt? Or was that just him spinning the character? I'm pretty sure that was just him spinning the fucking character. Oh my god. Fucking stupid. Oh my god! All he does is wait for counter grab! That's all anybody fucking does in this game is wait for fucking counter grabs. Rosalina is such a fucking overpowered character. God damn it. There's a reason she's top tier despite not being quick. Oh my god, I just got bodied. Holy shit. I hate Lucina so much. I'm actually done now. I'm done. Holy shit, how I hate Lucina. 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 Anyways, like, comment, and subscribe. Suggest a character. And I will see you all next time. I think I have a duck hunt to do next.